What's up, everybody? How are you all doing? It is so good to see you. How's everybody getting on? Who we got here? We got Owen, we got John, we got Pilgrim, we got Wayne, we got Tartan, we've got fucking... Did I miss someone? Or did I catch everyone? Fucking love you, peeps. How are y'all keeping, boy? How are you feeling about the blue tones? I'm going with the blue tones for Bioshock, you know what I mean? I was going to go with kind of a more orangey kind of yellow tone, but I said with Bioshock it'd be alright to go with the old blue tone, be like we're underwater, you know what I mean? Be like we're underwater, wah. This is what happens when like six of the people in your group are from Dublin, six are from Cork, and then two from Wexford, two from Waterford, two from Clare. Is that right? I think so. Had even cast in Avatar 3. That I have, Tartan. I play the blue guy. The bleeding blue towns look great. I love the blue towns are my favourite blues Wolf Towns cover band. You know that? The blue towns are my favourite blues Wolf Towns cover band. Editor, I see you, Jake Murphy. That's one of my cousin's names, actually. How's everybody getting on, though? Fucking hell, I'm knackered. I'm not gonna lie to you, lads. I'm bollocks. I'm absolutely... I don't know whether it's just the getting back into routine of things. I'm blue, da ba dee ba ba da ba da ba dee ba ba da. One of our trainers is from Dublin 1, and she has the thickest Dublin accent I've ever heard. But I love it. And usually I'm not a gigantic fan of the Dublin accent. But I fucking love the way Danielle talks. Wow. It's fucking glorious. You're overrun by people from the capital. And of course, the real capital. I'm blue. If I was green, I would die. I always thought it was I'm blue and now you're dead and I died. And now you're dead and I died. And now you're dead and I died. That's what I always thought it was. So... Here I am in Scotland, I feel left out. The feds? Where? Sneaky bastards. Fuck off. Fuck off, wah. Arui, get the feds out of here, arui. Stupid leaky vape. It's Stop leaking on me, vape, you fucking dick. Why is this vape being such a jerk, bro? This is why this is not a good... this is why I'm not sponsored by any vape companies, because it wouldn't be a very good advertisement for them. South coast of England, Tartan, so all we need is a Welsh member, then we're all covered. We need a... I grew up, I had a friend named Colm English. I had a guy that we knew called Welsh Ian. I just needed somebody with Scottish in there. Tartan can be that now, because there was like Paddy Englishman. There was Colm English, Paddy Irish, that was my nickname growing up, and Welsh Ian. We had no Scotland though. It's good, it's good, it's exhausting. It's exhausting, Owen. I'm not gonna lie, like, there's a lot to learn in this job, like, in the best possible way. Like, I'm grateful for it, like, I'm enjoying the role. I really like the group that I'm working with. There's 20 of us started together, and they are the soundest bunch of cunts you could ever meet. Like, trainers are really nice. And yeah, it's weird because now that I'm working for eBay, I've gone back, I've gone back buying on eBay. So like, I forgot about the auction side of things, and now I'm like, I have like a bid down on a Final Fantasy VIII strategy guide. and a fucking, what was it? A Paris at Eve manual. So stupid. Wee jock. Yeah, that's the one, Tartan. That's the one. But yeah, because they, you know, one of our things was like set up an eBay account and test it out and play around with the website. And then I was like, oh fuck, I'm going to bid on that. I know that nowadays, apparently about 90% of people use the buy it now option rather than bidding in auctions, but I kind of missed the whole auction side of it. Because again, it was just that, it was almost like gambling. Really? That's interesting. Nice one, Owen. Well, look, anyone who wants a referral for eBay, let me know, because I can make serious bank referring people. Oh, man, you should have seen when I worked in GameStop, Wayne. They might as well have not paid me, like, because, like, no fees as a seller, game changer. Yort. I'm up for that. When I worked in GameStop, my wages would come into me, and then I would buy all of the this was back in the PS2 era. I would order in from other stores and everything that I wanted. So it was just coming to me and going straight back out. What's Vinted? Ooh, what's Vinted? Is that an eBay thing? Well, you'd be surprised to hear, Samuel. I mean, I thought it had kind of dropped off the face of the map. It's interesting. There are 1.7 billion active listings on eBay right now. There are 35 million registered users, I think it is. 35 million registered sellers, I think. It's fascinating. It's like eBay with sellers and bidding fees. Okay. Very cool. Very cool. One of the big things that eBay has over everybody else, with the exception of maybe Amazon, is global shipping. eBay ships to 190 countries. So, like, yeah, they might have charges and customs and blah, 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 but if you are in the Philippines and you want something from fucking... I'm trying to think of the furthest place from the Philippines in my brain. Croatia. You can do that, you know what I mean? You might pay a bit more for it, but you can do it. Thanks, bud, thanks. Look, give me 2 months on and I'll be complaining about everything, all right? What will I do, though? Oh, yeah, we're going to start playing Bioshock after this song. I hope you guys have been... I don't know how many of you have been checking out. Ooh, you were telling me that, Pilgrim. Yeah, because you were saying it was 300 quid for a Steam key. Which is fucking lunacy. I hate gougers, man. It's one thing I cannot fucking avoid. I remember when I was a retro game collector back in the day, one of my big rules was like I wouldn't pay a certain amount for certain retro games. Like, I really wanted a copy of Panzer Dragoon Saga for the Sega Saturn. It was up there on my list of like, this is something I really fucking want. And I remember at the time there was a version on eBay. Yeah, exactly. The funny thing is, we've been told time and time again through our training that eBay doesn't really see Amazon as a competitor. Like they do in a certain sense, but again, there's certain things that, as you just said, Wayne, you kind of nailed it. They're so different that they don't really, you know. Oh my god, yeah, A Clockwork Knight was fucking amazing. I never played Bug, actually. But, yeah, it was so few people had Saturns, though, Pilgrim. Did you notice that? Like, back in the day. I loved my Saturn, but, like, no one fucking had it. Also, the Sega Saturn version of Resident Evil was cack. Oh, it was so bad, man. True, it was. Like, most Sega machines. I mean, the Dreamcast was very much so almost predominantly an arcade machine, too. But Dreamcast is, to this date... Actually, this is a tricky one. Because, I was going to say the Sega Dreamcast is my favorite console, but it does have a bit of competition in the GameCube. The Sega Saturn and the GameCube. Sega Dreamcast and the GameCube. Okay.
Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all...
Fuck that, you don't need the game screen, Kyo. What do you need to see the game for? Don't be ridiculous. This is what pro streamers do. We let you use your imagination. No, yeah, exactly. I'm letting you use your imagination, lads. Jesus. God.
Cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. Cohen.
Yeah, he's just look into my eyes, Pilgrim. Oh wait. Oh fuck. I thought we were on the Sander Cohen part, but I wasn't 100%. Oh god. Has anyone here played Bioshock? Has anyone here experienced Sander Cohen before? Fuck my life. Not ready for this shit. How, ye all were kind enough to ask me how was my week, and not once did I ask any of ye how was your week. So how the fuck was your week, lads? I hope it's been good thus far. Oh, big fucking titties. No. Okay, we're just gonna have to fucking sink this, bro. Blech. Cooperate. I'll shoot you again, piece of shit. Oh, Jesus, Jiminy Cricket. No! No! You fuck! The fucking RNG is screwing me, lads. The RNG is fucking screwing me here, boys. It's not fair. Alright. Calm down. It's all good. Who is he trying to convince? That's what you have to ask yourself. And you already know the answer. Alright, there we go. It's called an immersive experience with the power of imagination. Yo, right, see you in 20. No problem, Pilgrim. Hi, gang. Hi, Nicole. How you doing? Welcome on in. Always an absolute delight, as I hope you know. Is always our absolute fucking pleasure to see ya. Ari. Oh, fuck. Look at how low my health is. Oh, there was a heal station right here. Ah. God, I'm so dumb. Oh, no. No. The panic is real, bro. Did you hear that shit? My brain was just not okay with that, like, at all. Yeah. But yeah, as I say, I was y'all were kind enough to ask me about my week. I was not kind enough to ask you about your weeks. But Wayne has just said that it was another beautiful day in paradise, which I've always said, if anybody ever says that to you, be worried about them, okay? I play Bioshock. Nice, especially it's quick and easy. What? My sex life? Met another day in paradise. Oh yeah, preparing for mock exams in 2 weeks' time. They're only mocks. Be grand. Use them as a learning experience. I'm chilling here with Dreamlight, Sarah asleep at the moment. No problem. Well, when she wakes up, tell her I was asking for her. Also tell her I'm sorry I haven't been messaging her, etc. It is not that I'm ignoring her. It's that I do not have WhatsApp. But if she can feel free to, or vice versa, I can message her on Facebook or Discord or whatever. Oh, Jesus. That wasn't... Oh, bollocks. Get down. Please don't blow up. I need you. Join me. Join my army. Defend me. Well, Bioshock, my grundling, call me Big Daddy. I do that enough. I spend half my life calling you Big Daddy, bro. How is Big Daddy Baz? No need to worry about me. I'm positionally fine. Wait, what? Hey, come on. Hack it. Hack it. Oh, fuck. It blew up. It blew up. Oh, you fuck. Oh, no. Okay, come on. Hack it. Do the hacker. And by do the hacker, I mean hack the machine. Brump, ba-dump, 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 ba-dump. How you doing, Baz? Good to see you, as per always, my sweet friend. My sweet friend, it's so good to see you. I'm the lead singer of Creed. I did indeed, Owen. Yeah, it's sad stuff, man, sad stuff. Fucking typical of how Ireland treats artists, though. Like, man, poor fucking man was a national treasure and fucking barely, and you know, isn't getting the support he needs. It's fucking awful. I meant to say I'm personally fine. Out waiting, it's Baltic. Oofed. Dude, I was outside earlier and I've decided I'm not going to do that again for a while. Inside only. I'm an inside cat now. I'm an inside cat now. Yeah, that's it. Sure, it's the only certainty in life, isn't it, I guess? It's the sad part of it all. It is the only certainty in life. How you doing, though, Baz? I'm good, boo. How's you? I miss your cuddles. I will adopt you. Please do. I'm good, man. I'm good. I'm saying I'm tired. This first week at eBay is challenging, just getting back into the routine of it all. And obviously there is a lot to learn and a lot to take in. But at the same time, I'm really enjoying it. Now that you're an indoor cat. Hey, Mikey, what's up? How are we getting on, lad? Oh, fuck. Fuck you, Andrew Ryan, you piece of shit. You took my fucking biosphere away. How could you? Oh, it's fucking Sander Cohen. Lads. He's like Leonard Cohen's evil fucking alter ego.
That's better.
Fuck.
Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da, da, da.
Hiya, Mikey.
Da, da, da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards. And hello to an evening.
Oh, this fucking lunatic. You can indeed, Tartan. I will accept. I will accept tin tuna. We're going to be changing it to a tin tuna break instead of a coffee break. Moving forwards.
No, I haven't seen a sign of
life. Ow! Fucker.
If you're just another Johnny come lately, maybe something more delicious.
Oh, fuck. No, my security bot. His name was Richard.
And we were just getting to the best thing.
Where are you? Come on. Come to me.
You want another?
Uh-oh. No, they're on this side of me. No! Fuck you, dickbags. Fuck you. Baz, I'm using your favorite gun. No, sorry, that's bow and arrow. It'll have to be cheap tin tuna if there's such a thing these days. Look, Aldi or Lidl is fine. No pressure. Dick boss.
Ah! Oh, fuck! Watch out! Ah! Oh, no!
Yeah, fuck you. How about that? Why is there so many of the pricks? Covering loads of shifts other than that. I'm grindhouse. Everyone, similar, man. Just bollocks from work myself. Got onto a few people, like for Lulu stuff, like Max and Jacob and Jared. But been doing good. Been doing good, man. Tired, but I can handle tiredness. Tiredness is fine.
Tommy gun!
Oh, fuck. I'm using all of my first aid kits. Fuck off.
Oh, I can smell the malt vinegar in this one. I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes.
Rubes? I love rubes.
Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Oh, lads, Sander Cohen's some prick, I swear to God. If you want to chat, cat that climbs curtains and swings out of them, you can have mine. Lulu already does that, bro. You're good. Roster's filled with so many shifts, you'd swear it's a teen disco. Guys, here the job suiting you, man. Well, it's 3 days in. I won't know. You know yourself, Wayne, that I won't know if it really is a good fit for me until probably about 2 weeks when after, like, out on the floor. But what I will say is I'm enjoying the training. And I'm kind of following my own advice, because when I used to have people in for training at Irish Water, I used to tell them, like, make sure you enjoy your training, because, like, it's one of the only points where, you know, you can kind of chill out and enjoy yourself, because there will come a time where you won't be able to anymore. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. I'm about to shit my pants. This and, oh, fuck, this and, oh, God, I need a long one. Baz, give me it. Baz. Are these Easter bunnies? If they'd been leaking batteries? Yeah. They're the Duracell bunny. That's what they are. How you doing, Jabber? Good to see you. If it's any innings to you, I'm in my job 6 years. I mean, look, I'm hoping that this is my first, like, long-term job. Because if I enjoy, plus there's a lot of lateral moves possible within it. I was actually thinking of going into the authentication positions where, like, you authenticate, like, stuff like shoes and handbags and stuff. Because that stuff actually kind of fascinates me, as weird as that probably sounds. Like, as much as a bitch, it's not all bad. That's it, man.
For jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist...
Atlas Ryan, know him well. He's from Tipperary.
The artist knows there is richer earth to till.
Lads, do you know Atlas Ryan from Tipperary?
I test you, little moth.
Oh, shut up.
But for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now, into my home.
Where is this fuck? Oh, he's over there! Vanessa's pseudonymous of this game. It's been a long way to Tipperary, hasn't it? It's been a while. It's a long way to Tipperary. Oh, I finished watching Chainsaw Man yesterday, and my fucking God, did I love every waking fucking moment of that anime. That was true beauty. The unfortunate part is I now have to wait fucking years for the next season. Yay! But you see, it's Madhouse Animation doing it, and they are, in my fucking opinion, the best. Like, their stuff is insane. Always has been. I'm just worried, apparently more layoffs coming in the sector room with Amazon. Ooh, fuck. Speculation, but I'm gonna stuck where I am at least. Yeah, that's it. When I get that, buddy, I get that. I really do. Trust me. In my current situation, obviously... I have kids, etc. So with this job, I need that degree of security as well. So I can only imagine how you feel. Do you know what I mean? Because if it was me in the same boat as you, which I could be in fucking a month or two, you don't know. I know exactly how I'd feel, and it would be fucking uncomfy. Oh my god, dude. Like, Madhouse are fucking... Oh, they're just... They're too good, right? Is that fair to say? I feel like Madhouse are too good. Like, the stuff they do doesn't seem... So, Tartan, I am coming close to the end of Season 10. I have very much so been enjoying Season 10. I'm not sure if that's a... I feel like I've been told that it's an unpopular opinion to like Seasons 10 and 11, so here I am, being as unpopular as always. Feels like I'm back in secondary school. Wah, wah. But yeah, fucking... No, I've been digging it, not gonna lie. Not gonna pretend otherwise. Cool that a bunch of people in my group, when they were like, what have you been watching lately? I said Supernatural, and they were like, yes, Supernatural is the fucking best. I was like, yes. I didn't tell them that I cried so much watching episode one of The Last of Us that I vomited. Because that's not something you generally say in you know, your first couple of days of work. I mean, you can do, like. I won't judge if somebody told me that, but I'm just, you know. Uh-oh. Where are you? Jezebel, show yourself. Oh, hello. What the fuck are you doing? You fucking morons. Are they killing each other? Fucking idiots. Mother Weekly, I threw up. I should have said it when they were like, oh, did anybody watch episode one of The Last of Us? I should have just, under my breath, gone, I threw up. They would have all been like, what the fuck is wrong with the new guy, bro? Yeah, I would have loved to see Gore Verbinski's interpretation of this world, man. I would have loved to have seen Gore Verbinski's interpretation of this world. Oh, yeah, but that's why they wouldn't greenlight it, right? That was the exact reason they wouldn't greenlight it, is because he wanted mostly practical. They were like, that'll cost so much money. Good luck. Didn't Del Toro want to do it at one point as well? Or does Del Toro still want to do it? I was sure that Del Toro had some interest in a Bioshock adaptation. Maybe I'm wrong, though. It would not be very strange for me to be wrong. Let me put it that way. He demanded an R rating, and they were like, so wait, you want practical sets and an R rating? Dude, you gotta learn to fucking compromise. We're not gonna give you both. Especially not after, like, A Cure for Wellness didn't do as well as they had hoped. So, like, you know, I feel like he, as much as I would have liked to have seen his vision of it, he needed to compromise just a little bit there. I thought The Last was very inaccurate to the games because Joel... I've actually seen a meme of that on Twitter earlier, I think it was. You won't lock us in, old man? Oh, that's fine with cops. I used to love you. I used to think you're a musical genius. You know why? Because you paid my rent, you ancient hack. Come on to the record store. I'll show you what I figure. Plinkety plink plink. Do you know Dump It in Winter Films? Do you think those are literally just tax write-offs? Do you think that the companies, like, because otherwise, why would you dump it in winter? Like, why would you purposefully lose money, like, not care about the release of a film and almost want to lose money on it? Like, you know? I don't know. Don't mind me. I'm full of shit. Oh, God, I'm going to get fucking copyright struck for this. Shut the fuck up, game. Shut the fuck up with your fucking Bobby Darin. I'm just going to have to talk really loudly over the whole thing. Blah, 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 blah. No, shut up. Shut the fuck up. No. Hey, what's up? How you doing? It's Daniel Craig. Unreal. Let's hit T on this.
Sander Cohen. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. I hop, and when I hop, I never get off the ground. It's my curse, my eternal curse. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. It's my curse. It's my fucking curse. I want to take the ears off. Please, take them off. Please.
No, shut the fuck up, bunny boy. Shut up. They're your ears. Deal with it. I had big ears growing up. Don't see me fucking crying about it. Get over yourself. Get away. Get a wee or that. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit bags. Oh, shit bags. Shit bags. Oh, shit bags. Fuck you. The question... Oh, a tax write-off or to get out of royalty payments? Or both? Royalty payments don't work like that, though. Yeah, that's true. I've always just thought, like, when certain films are just dumped, I'm like, is this just literally, like, it was mob money and they don't care? They cleaned it, so they just fucking dumped the film. They don't give a fuck about where, how, what, when. Who, where, what, when, why, or how. Then I'm dragging my hair and I'm tearing it out. Oh, God. Shut the fuck up, Bobby Darin! Yes, I watched the movie based on your life. Now, shut up. Shut up, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Studio politics, that's weird, is when a regime changes, you're expected to kill the darlings of your predecessor. Brazilians, yeah, true. And a lot of those films go on to become cult classics because they don't have a massive, following at launch, but then... Then... Artists are wild. Artists are wild, you know. So the other day, someone had to tell me I was an artist because I kind of forgot momentarily. Free market, free will, and free man. Watched Black Dynamite for the first time the other day. What if? Oh, Black Dynamite's fucking great. It's actually been a while now since I've seen it, but my God, I do remember just fucking thoroughly enjoying that movie when I first saw it, man. Oh, shit. No. Somewhere beyond the sea, my heart waiting for... Oh, God. I'm there, like, giving out about them playing it in the game, and then I start singing it? The fuck is wrong with me? Oh, my goodness. Oh, wait. It's right here. Yes. Oh, God. Where did I come from? Where did we go? Where did I come from? Cat and I, Joe. Chippa, 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 pa-da-pa. Chippa, da pa 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 pa. Drink all the booze. That's what I do when I... Oh, fuck! You pricks! Where's Bucky? What is the Disco Godfather reference? Yeah. Oh, I have my theories on that. Nazi gold. It's the only solution, in my opinion. Na 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 na. Oh, hi, Mark. Okay, come on. Bang! Seal it. Bang! Yeah, join me, turret. Be my friend. Ooh, let's drink more whiskey. Always a good idea. Things Paddy says before he passes out. Oh my God, whiskey, wine, and vodka. Jack would die from liver failure at this point. Just putting it out there. I love the room so much. I think the room is one of the greatest pieces of cinema ever created. Chicka dicka 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 down. One sec, I'm gonna just go back this way and hack that. Oh fuck, go 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 go. Hells yeah, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Oh shit, there ain't no... There must be some kind of way out of here, said the Joker to the thief. There's too much confusion, and I'm still singing songs like this. My name is Dean Winchester. It's weird. I've talked about this in the past. I remember when this game came out. All of my mates were like, why the fuck do you hack everything, man? It's so annoying. And I was like, oh no. Look at the RNG here. Look at the RNG. I actually like the fucking hacking minigame for my sins. I'm sorry. I'm so fucking sorry. Again, I know many folks, probably the vast majority of people I know who played this game, are like, yeah, the hacking was grand, but it got old really quickly. Meanwhile, it's just me sitting here being like, I like the hacking. It's fun. You know, I told a story. I said I was going to watch it to my friends in Tumblr. They requested it on live stream. Multiple people dropped everything they were doing to watch me lose my mind. I would have, Jabber. I'm going to put it that way. I would have absolutely fucking dropped everything I was doing. Like, I'm not bullshitting you. I know people say that and then don't turn up. That's what we call being Irish. But no, like, I actually definitely fucking would have. Jabber, you don't know how fucking normal that makes me feel now, because I felt like an absolute fucking monster for liking the hacking minigame. I felt like a fucking weirdo beyond compare. I was in agony. But it's a masterpiece. I mean, it's no Neil Breen, but like, you know. Oh shit. Give me this and that and we are done. Makes Wizzo look like Hitchcock.
Ooh. Ew. Gross.
Oh yeah, so we came that way. And then that was the other route down. Yes, it was. So, what's down here? Hello, hello, hello. What's all this then? Oh, it's a weapon upgrade station. All right, darling. Let's just fully upgrade our pistol. Because in my opinion, your pistol should be your best friend, isn't it, bruv? All right, love. Calm it down. Oh, I love Al Adamson, bro. Just me peacefully minding my own business, and this bitch fucking coming down and hurling fucking fireballs at me. Not cool. Not cool, love. Oh, this lad was smuggling ciggies in. Look at this. Well, cigars. Ah, cigars, ciggies, same difference, who cares? Doo doo. Ba ba da ba da 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 da. I beat The Witcher again and the two DLCs. Dude, I am not trying to be a dick when I say this. I am so envious of your free time. I swear on my fucking life. I swear on my one remaining nut. I am so ridiculously envious of your free time, but I'm also so proud of you.
for making use of your spare time doing the things that bring you joy. That's what we all need to do, you know?
Stood up again. Second time this week. Ever since my face was...
But I wanna...
Simon worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast. Being alone so much gives a girl time to think. Who could hate me so much they'd ruin me like this? What did I do to them? You know, I keep thinking of all them bandits and terrorists. Ryan's got locked up in Palo Square, and I get so mad. Sometimes I can hardly breathe. If I could only confront them, tell them what they did to me, how they're ruining everything for me.
A Serbian film? Oh, bedtime surprise.
Maybe I feel better.
Same film. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I love that jabber, that thing about Isaac Clarke. It's fucking glorious. I just optimized the time I had, but I'm also in training more free time than usual. Yeah, no. But like, I just mean that, like, I mean, literally at the moment between working, streaming and dad duties and Lulu, like I had a couple of weeks over Christmas where I was casually enjoying playing some games off stream and it was fucking beautiful, and that's gone. Like I don't, like the problem is I don't have time to optimize. You know what I mean? If you get me, fuck you. Look, I just got a thing, okay? Yeah, he does. He's got a kink for construction gear being turned into killing machines. That's his kink. All right, we're supposed to be going to Fleet Hall, so that means we're going to go the other way first, because that's how we operate. We're bitches. Well, that doesn't sound creepy at all. Oh, fuck. Drink all the wine.
He calls in them, always behind the scenes at the Lyceum.
Copenhagen Cowboy, haven't watched it yet. That's the new Refn, right?
The doubters. But Ryan understands. We're simpatico. Yes, there's blood in the streets. Yes, people sometimes disappear. And those awful
I also love Refn, so I have a feeling I'll be probably very similar to you. Jabber! Me and... I mean, this is humble brag moment, but me and Baz got to be at the premiere for The Neon Demon in Cannes, which is one of my all-time favorite life memories. Like, I'm not... And it was all thanks to Baz and Aaron that was possible, so I will forever owe them a kidney or something. Yes, yeah. Got to walk the red carpet and fucking go see the Neon Demon. It was honestly one of the fucking highlights of my young life. Oh, fuck. One sec. Fuck you, game. Oh, big fucking no. Big diddle. Oh, Jesus. Oh, shit. Where? Oh, no. This has gone. Oh, fuck. No, there's no. Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh, God. Ah, yeah. Saucy. Fucking saucy, baby. Oh, hello. Where are you? I heard you teleporting, but I don't. Oh, there you are. Yeah, you fuck now. Come get me. Think about that game. I've beaten it multiple times, still finding new things out. Wait, which game? Dead Space? Oh, Witcher. Sorry, my bad. Apologies. Yeah, I there's certain games like that though, aren't there? Like where... Oh, you fucking jerk. Sorry, not you. Fucking... Like, I feel like a certain degree of that with this, Wayne. Like, I've played this game so many fucking times that I feel a little bit of, like, I hate the term ownership, so I'm not going to say that. Anywho, got to focus in the pot. Absolutely no problem. Enjoy. Have good times. Have good buzz. Send you lots of love right back, you fucking king. God, I love you. Fucking adore you, man. You mind yourself, all right? Tell Mammy Jabber I was asking, okay? We love a Mama Jabber around here. Right. Give me this. What is it? Whatever it is, I want it now. I want it all. And I want it now. No, get down on the ground. No, get to the chopper. Oh, fuck. That went well. Yup. All right. Somewhere. Shut up, the DMCA will be after you. Oh, why didn't I just auto-hack this? Because I'm dumb. Yeah. Being dumb is the way to be. Let's be dumb together. Oh my fucking god. Let's do that. Yeah. It's also one of the few games I get a craving to play every 2 or 3 years. That's me. I know my game of that. Well, there's a few, because there's certain games I play yearly. Final Fantasy VII is a game I play yearly. Like, that has been the way for literally the guts of 20 years. Oh, shit. We came this way. Yeah, we did. Okay, cool. When the remake drops, nice. Of what, the Witcher 1 and then all the way through? When the remake of The Witcher drops? Everybody, I feel like we all have those, I call them comfort food games. This Bioshock is very much one of my comfort food games. Red Dead is very much one of my comfort food games. Oh, big titties. Yeah, this would definitely be up there as one of mine, I would say, Wayne. Just because I've always had such a fucking soft spot for it. Oh, well, fuck. Right, well then, we're going to have to get a bit creative here, aren't we? We're going to have to do that. Oh yeah, so I was watching Chainsaw Man, right? Which is phenomenal if you are in any way into anime and stuff. Now, the thing is, the only problem with watching it right now, like I have just done, is that you will, because it just got released in English in October of 2022, you are talking about waiting, God, the guts of two plus years for the next season, and like it's only 12 episodes in the first season, and God, I fucking want more. I'm very tempted to just start reading the manga, but yeah, I was watching Chainsaw Man, and all I could imagine was a world where Grasshopper Manufacture, the guys who did No More Heroes and Shadows of the Damned and stuff, a world where Grasshopper Manufacture got to make a Chainsaw Man game. That's exactly it, Wayne. And I mean, as we know, like for some people, that might be a fantasy, you know, fantasy game. It might be a sci-fi. You know, it might be post-apocalyptic, open world, linear, Uncharted. We're all so unique, aren't we?
imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring.
Oh, shit, bro.
She's not obvious. She's dangerous.
Fuck you. I don't even want to make anything anyway. Fuck off. Pricks. What a bunch of fucking wagon wheels.
Think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing. Unbelievable.
Well, fuck you then. Satchel of reheated fucking dog vomit. Start for new game plus. Whoop whoop. Oh, in God of War. Or is there a new game plus coming to Witcher as well? Or is it already in Witcher 3? Again, never really played it. This is an opening, bro. I don't know what to tell you. Where have I fucked up here? Yeah, I know exactly. That's it, like. So, like, Game of Thrones and all that stuff. That's your bag. That's your jam. Like, Lord of the Rings is elements of both. Interesting. I can see that perspective, I think. Like, it's got... it's weird because it's also kind of folk fantasy. Like, you know, again, because it has that middle, you know, mid-European... No, that's what I'm talking about. I know you meant The Witcher 3. You've 120k. Oh, $120,000. Moolahs. Where's this fuck? Bro. What the fuck am I meant to do? I can't remember. I'm literally stumped here. It's like, it's telling me to go somewhere, but then the glass thing doesn't open, so I'm genuinely having a fucking minor panic attack. Oh, wait. Ha! There we go. Uh-oh. I'm not. You're jealous. Wait, what, is that open now? No, it's not. But we do have an elevator. Yee-haw, little buddy.
No. Silence.
A leg room. We need more leg room. We're in a Ryanair flight. Yep, folk fantasy as well influences the Celtic and Nordic folklore. Of course, yeah. Here we go. Here's the man himself. Little bunny man. Oh, that's Fitzpatrick. Where the fuck is Cohen? Yo, Jason, what's up? Da 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 da.
You sick fuck, let me out of there!
Goodbye! Thank you for your service.
Oh, little moth. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture.
Dude, the burden of the artist is not fucking kill people, bro.
Use your camera. Take him as he is now. So I may remember him.
Sure. No problem. Great shot, if I do say so myself.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutter.
The eye of the shutter.
ugh.
And place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Oh, shut up, Cohen, you fucking twisted bastard. You fucking sick fuck.
All right, let's fucking go. Oh shit, what am I doing? Yeah, again, one of the things I really like in this game is that you can play it quite differently. Like, as in, I've had playthroughs of this game where I haven't used, like, pretty much hacked anything, and instead I've just used money for everything. I do love that. I love when you get scope. It's one of the reasons why I love, I was going to say the older Far Cry games, because I feel like the newer Far Cry games don't really have the same... This isn't going to work, though. Wait. No. Shit, what a... Oh, fuck. I'm going to have to use my fucking brain here, lads, which is not fucking good. Like, oh, shitsicles. Right. No, we oh, this lad. Boom. How you doing, though, Jason? Always a pleasure, my lovely. Oh, shit. Well, fuck. That was intense. Ooh, there's a safe in here, though. Let's drink some vodka first, though. Again, that can also be added to the list of things Paddy says right before he passes out. Let's drink some vodka first. Vodka is my no-go drink. Well, Jack Daniels. Me and Jack have a really bad history together, bro. We don't do well together. My flat is wrecked and I need a shower. Bollocks! You wanna hire me to come clean your flat? Well, actually, I'm bollocks as well, so sorry, I might skip on that. Apologies. I didn't mean to give you false hope. I did not mean to give you false hope. Honest. Honest. I know. He'll be at my show.
I know why you've come, little
boy. Oh, really?
You've your own canvas.
Go on.
You'll paint the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the...
Here we go.
Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Tequila be mine. I know a lot of people who's...
I am dust. This...
Who's, you know, it's tequila or sambuca or Jaeger. But it's just for me, I drink...
My masterpiece.
I had to get my stomach pumped from vodka when I was like 16, so...
Touch it.
Okay. That's what she said.
Yes, and there's Fitz.
Ooh, give me this.
And effects. And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men. All former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quadtic.
I'd be really annoyed with him calling me little moth, except for the fact that I love my death head moth Last of Us tattoo. If it wasn't for that, I'd be a schnatty little bitch about this.
Allow me to draw back the curtain. I can see
your... Boy, Finnegan. We're going to Finnegan's wake, lads.
You think you're gonna finish me in here, you old fruit? In the saps you tossed in this meat locker, I'll panic like rabbits. I just watched and waited.
Oh yeah, this is meant to happen.
Guess the old grape finally sent someone. Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze. Oh, I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Oh yeah? Well then why didn't you kill me, bitch? Story Finnegan didn't last long.
Take a photo of him and place it in the quartic. I'm feeling full like an expectant mama.
Okay. There is.
Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
There's many other better ways he could have phrased that, in my opinion. Oh, that was fun. We do like explodey things. Hey, give me the fucking crossbow. Stop playing hard to get. Oh my goodness. Oh my gracious. Me oh my. Armor. Armor. Yo, is that the end of this? Martin Finnegan? Finnegan's Wake part? I guess so. I don't know. Welcome to the Circus of Values. Oh, hi, Big Daddy. We're gonna try. What's the best way of dealing with this Big Daddy, though? Uh oh. Fuck. Oh shit, bro. Oh shit. Yeah, it's probably not a good idea, alright. Oh, wait, lure him back in here. Where is he? Oh fuck, what am I doing? Bro. Not the right fucking thing. Great shot though. That's why I got so much points for it. Look at that. Fucking sick. Oh, and then I died. I'm very clever. Me. I'm very clever, me. Yo, where the fuck was that guy? Who the fuck was that guy? Down here somewhere? Where was it, though? Oh, wait. Did I lure him back out? Sorry, Mr. B. Oh,
please,
he's gone. Sorry, child. I killed your friend.
Oh,
We got some more Adam.
I've never had anyone to look to, except to me. And I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something.
Gratitude don't pay the bills, m'lady. Gratitude don't pay the fucking bills. Sort me out. Alright.
I can't remember where that gatherer's garden was. I think it was upstairs. We shall see, I guess.
It's coming together. Yes. But there will always
wait, let me check my map. Doubters. Gatherer's garden?
Don't doubt me, do you? I could never stomach.
Oh yeah. Doubters. Daughters, doubters. Doubters. Ooh, 200 Adam and an upgraded hypnotized Big Daddy. Well, my goodness fucking gracious me. Give me that shit. Give me that, give me that, give me that, did. Take this anyway. I'll also take an upgraded. Ooh, upgraded incinerate. Upgraded electrobolt is so good, like. Yeah, fuck that. Electrobolt's too good to pass up. And then we'll also go for maybe, fuck it, we go for the last plasmid slot. Why not, like? No fucking harm in it.
Shatter them into 1,000 pieces.
I've always loved the look of this plasmid. I'm fucking desperate with it. I'm so bad, but like. Ooh, I hear another Big Daddy lurking somewhere. There he is. Oh, he's waiting for the little sister to come out. Is she gonna come out? If so, we've got another fucking kill on our hands. Oh, she didn't come out. Oh wait, she did! Oh, fuck you. Oh, shit. Run away, bro. I love that she's like, hurt him just a little bit. Kill him. Kill him. Oh, what a fucking, what a shot, bro. Oh, fuck. Why didn't I? Oh, well. Oh, he died, though. He's dead, love. That's what's wrong with him. In sec, let me take a picture of this crying little sister, though. Look at this fucking creature. Look at this fucking demon.
No, 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 no.
All right. Thank you. Shut the fuck up.
Thank you for helping me.
Get out of here. You scabby child. Right, we, what was up next? We're looking for, wait, where else are we going, though? Bro. Wait, was this where your man died? It was, right? Yep. So that means we're not going here. So where the fuck are we going? That's a good question, Paddy. The answer is, I don't know. What would be a lot of fun for me to do someday. What would be a lot of fun to do someday, I think, would be like a no weapons run where like you just use either the wrench or plasmids, nothing else. Ouch. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? I don't fucking know. No, sure, this is back towards the very fucking start. God damn. So what is the plan then? Okay, that's misogynistic, you scum. Did you guys hear that shit? Okay, so yeah, but what the fuck do you want me to do, game? Kill Silas Cobb. Well, where the fuck is Silas Cobb? Store called Rapture Records. Rapture Records in Poseidon Plaza. Okay. Keep an eye out. I think Poseidon Plaza is around here somewhere. There we go.
I'm gonna show you what it's like. I'm not a bad person.
Poseidon Plaza, there we go. Let's fucking go, Boizawa. Oh, hello. Surprise games of chance. Yeah, I don't care. Like, absolutely no offense. Jezebel. We are going to hack one of these because it's going to come in useful, I think, during this section. In my humblest of petty opinions. Right, so that's not going to fucking work. Great. That's fucking top class. Welp. Now go back this way. Fuck you. What? Oh, bro, are you? I cannot believe this. I cannot fucking believe this, bro. What's up, Jezebel? Okay, just fucking auto hack. Come on, do your job, you little shit. Good stuff. I didn't. You ran. Or something. I don't know. Okay. Oh, shit! What the fuck? That was not fun. That was fucking random. Wow. We need this now. Where is it? Wow. Alright, Woody. Where is the... I need one going the other way really badly. Yeah. There we go. And that's the one. In we go. Boop, boop. Alright. Lots more ammo. Ooh, I'll take this. And listen.
Fontaine knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Then splicers come screaming out the woodwork. Burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building.
It was an army.
Oh, shit.
Come on!
Come on! Yeah, I was about to say, why didn't he get fucking hit by that? And then thankfully he did. Ew. I hear a big daddy around though. Which is also my new nickname for Pedro Pascal. What a bunch of Seth Gambles all over that place. It's true. It's true. Oh shit, bruv.
This won't go well. This won't go well at all.
Where's the Mr. B? I can see light coming from his belly. Oh fuck! Okay.
Game over, yeah!
I wouldn't mind buying more. Oh wait, we can probably do that at this though, right? Yeah, give me some more first aid kits, bro. Much death, very dead, 10 out of 10. Would die again. Some fade kits. I like that. That's a nice abbreviation. Some fade kits.
Yeah! Report me, you fucking bad! I didn't mean anything by it!
I do be hearing. Oh! Oh, hello. Where the fuck is he going, bro?
I didn't mean anything by it.
Great photo. Ah, fuck you, game. Just give me just enough to get over the line, come on. Yeah, thank you. You've covered Raptures. I've covered Raptures, you know. What a great Frank West reference.
Cohen.
Sander Cohen. You were saying Vanessa has major umbrage with Sander Cohen. Am I correct in saying that? Oh, really? You'll have a lot of fun with that, bro. You really will. You will have mega fun with Dead Rising, I think. Oh, shit. Blood. Where the fuck is that Big Daddy, though? Sounds super close, but I can't see him anywhere. Oh, hello. Is he down here? Where are you? Oh, hello. Actually, first things first. In a blind run for me on the channel. Ooh, that's fun. That is fucking fun, buddy. Last one. Where's the little sister, though? Oh, there she is. The B stands for bro. Tell him he's just a little bitch. Oh, bollocks. Fuck you. I'm sorry, but he dead, alright? Fuck you, bitch. I mean, I say that as I'm saving her, but... Nice, nice, nice.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, hello. This is cool. Oh, God. Too expensive for you. How about that? Oh, shit. How much did that be, Teddy, in the window? The one with the waggle detail. Ah, fuck no. 1 second. Shit. Balls. Catastrophe. Oh no, not the shit balls catastrophe. Not again. Where the tree tops. Okay, that's that. Juke, juke, doo doo. God, everything environmentally about this game is just fucking perfection in my humblest of opinions. Drink all the wine, get really fucked up. You are 50,000 leagues under the sea, or thereabouts, so why not? That's what I want to see. Jules Verne's Bioshock. As the drunk effect in this is too good, it makes me actually feel like vomiting. Ooh, there is a weapon upgrade in there, which is always a pleasure. More wine, more wine. Give me all the wine. Shitball's Catastrophe, coming soon from Trauma. It really does sound like a Trauma title, doesn't it? Yeah, lad, I know, just released his new movie with Trauma, actually. Eating Miss Campbell. Alright, well, what else? I mean, what else do I like to... I don't know, I might fucking... Do you know what? I'll upgrade me fucking machine gun as well. Because then they're both... Yeah, they're both fully fucking upgraded, isn't it? Oh, no. Oh, you fuck. I think we're... Okay. No! I hate everything. I hate it. Fuck it all. Fuck this world. Fuck everything that you stand for. Don't belong. Don't exist. Don't give a shit. Don't you fucking judge me. Don't you fucking judge me. Excuse me? Baking powder? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I did this all for you, Lou, so we could go make Lulu. Don't do that judgment crap. Fuck that. Oh, shit! That scared the absolute fucking bejesus out of me. No word of a lie. I shat myself. I fried myself. Oh well. Game over, yeah! Oh! The fuck? Where did you come from? Your mother's ovaries, that's where you came from. Ooh, you gotta get a nice 85mm 1.4 for this kind of work. True. True. I'll have to get Baz in, because he knows more about cameras than I do, so he's gonna be the one in charge. I don't know what we're doing, though. Ah, Ryan was getting the ride on with ones all over Rapture. What a filthy bastard. Bold. He's a bold boy. Whiskey, vodka, whiskey. Fucking hell. As I say, Jack's liver is just going to drop out of his fucking body and run away screaming. The secret to using plasmids is to be incredibly fucked up all the time. I ain't killing any more big daddies in this place because I have all the little sisters in this level. Let's go. Just looking for... Nah, they ain't gonna come out for you, buddy. They're all gone. Poor big daddies. I'm Mr. White Christmas. I'm Mr. Snow.
Forgotten about poor Jasmine, and I'm so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ryan. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please! I love you, don't wait, no! No!
Another one, bitch. Fucker's leading me on a fucking merry chase, isn't he? Jesus Christ. I don't think you will. Like, absolutely no offense. Greetings, fellow humans. Yo, what's up? How we doing, Rook? Welcome on in. Good to see you.
You flutter. Bit of an old quiet evening, but sure. We love it. We love to see it.
You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Bye, Mr. B. I have no reason to kill you because you're useless to me. Yo, what's up? Hi, man. How's everything going? Good, I hope. Going fine now. I hope you're doing well. Oh, my goodness.
Judged by you, by anyone. Screw you. Screw all you fucking doubters.
Oh, wow. Oh shit, fuck you, bro. No. Listen, Cohen, shut your fucking mouth. You're pissing me off something fierce at the moment. Oh shit. Yeah, you burnt up. How's about that? Ah! That was good timing. To splice like the human, to big daddy like the human. Hello, fellow kids. I live streamed Batman Arkham Knight today. Nice, nice. How was that? Would you love a bit of Batman? Ain't gonna lie. I tell you not a lie. If we wanted your opinion, we'd tell you it. Exactly. Wait, we still have one more photo to get, no? Cobb? Do we not have Cobb? Corn on the... Ah, I get it. We can't go back to the Poseidon Plaza. Oh! No, that's Sandra Cohen, is it? No. Pretty good. There was no buffer. Good stuff. Good stuff. Glad to hear, my friend. Fuck you. Oh, no. Uh-oh. That wasn't good timing. Where you at? Yeah, you dead, bitch. Oh, I thought that was gonna hit. I was so excited. And I just couldn't hide it. Okay, so what now? No, I forgive you nothing.
The birth is so close now. The labor pains can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
I keep my birth at 4,500, about the same as myself, I think, man. I think I keep mine at about 4,500 too. Pretty good, there was no buffer. Yeah. Which? Arkham Knight. Okay, cool. Cool. Let's upgrade Incinerate. And let's also upgrade some Eve. Fuck it. About Dead Space 2008. Nice. Was Dead Space 2008? I suddenly feel very old. I thought Dead Space was 2009 or 2010. Fuck. Oh my god, that's when you know you're starting to get old, man. Oh, sorry, Rosie, don't kill me, please. I'm sorry. Excuse me, where is the Poseidon Plaza? Is it upstairs? I think it was. Oh, holy shit, man, I feel old, bro. I feel old, bro. Yes! Do you know what's weird is I'm really sorry. I fucking knew that, but I didn't... I didn't fucking... Yes, what's his name? The actor. He's that amazing actor. He's been in... Who's in Buffy, right? As well?
No, but I'm sure Castlerock probably has. I'm gonna throw a guess out that he has. Armin Shimmerman, there we go. I remember looking it up years ago and being blown away by that fact, but it's one of those things where I know it as soon as it's said, but it's not like in my mind. I know that's stupid, whatever. I'm stupid, so there you go. Now, where's Cobb again? Oh my god, Dead Space is amazing. Literally probably one of the greatest survival horror games ever made, in my humblest of opinions. Oh fuck, no, 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 no. That was a big mistake. I wish I could just use the shocker keys, but I'm too stupid for that shit. Oh, you fuck. No, you motherfucking truckers in space. Aliens. Alien. Aliens is Marines in space. Ooh, I very nearly vomited there. Cool. Oh shit, shit, shit. Bro, 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 bro. Oh, shut. My goodness gracious me. Great balls of flaming hot ass. Grey Knights just don't appeal to me. That's interesting. That's something I wouldn't have thought about with Warhammer games, is obviously, like, because there's certain Warhammer games that have differing, races and classes, etc., that there's some that people just won't play because of the race slash class, etc. Like, it's not based on gameplay, necessarily. It's based on...
You know what? Our news is poetry.
Okay, we've already got Rodriguez. We don't need this fuck. That's usually how it works, bro.
That stuff was still before it came out of Cohen's pen. I'm full of the whole pinata. See that old fool trying to keep me here.
Ooh. One guy, one unit strategy game? Wait, like what? I'm sorry, no, I'm just curious. One guy, one unit strategy game? Oh, okay, I understand. I think I understand what you mean. Like Dawn of War? No? Or maybe I'm completely misunderstanding. Yeah, I'm very excited for the Dead Space Remake 2, my friend. Very excited. Very, very. Oh, hello. What are you doing? You're dead. You go to hell. You go to hell and you die. Yeah, Dead Space Remake it's exciting times, bro. As I say, I'm probably not going to be able to get it at launch, but I will definitely check it out at some stage over the course of the next year. that's about as optimistic as I can be right now. As I was explaining earlier, I literally have fucking zero free time at the moment, man. Literally between streaming, between being a dad, between working on Lulu and the Electric Dreamboat. Oh, I thought I could cheat the game by hacking it from under there, but didn't work. Oh well. Between all of the above, I just don't have the fucking, as I say. I'm effectively working like three jobs and being a dad at the moment, so. Daddy Paddy. How are you going? Yeah, you're more of an action game fan, Rook. Is that correct? If I remember correctly, like you're not so much one for the old strategy games and stuff. You seem to be more like, what's that other one? The Left 4 Dead style one that you've been playing. Like that seems more like your bag to me, from what little from what I know of you. I've played them all, except for that new one, Gotham Knights, which isn't really an Arkham game. But I've played all the, like, I've played Origins. I've even played, what was the one, John Wick. Try to think. My brain's not working right. Oh, hello. Sinclair Spirits. No, we're looking for more items downstairs. Okay. Oh, fuck. This is disconcerting. Don't like this. Do not fucking like this. Not in the slightest. Oh, hello. So I played like Arkham Origins, Blackgate. I've played Arkham Asylum, Arkham City, Arkham Knight. Sorry, I had to get food. By one guy, one unit, I mean games where you might eight guys, and if one dies, you can't use them anymore. And if you lose too many, it's game over. I'm trying to think of comparison stuff. I will say it's like, it's probably completely different. But I'm currently playing Front Mission remake, and in that, like, if your main unit guy dies, you lose the whole game, you lose that whole round or whatever. I'd say probably not what you're talking about, but that's just what I'm currently dealing with, or at least I was playing Front Mission until life got fucked. Oh, fuck shit. Fuck you, game. Will you stop firing your fucking bolts, you donkey? I know I'm the one doing it. I understand that. I'm shouting that at myself, trust me. Like XCOM? Ooh, I fucking... Okay. Yeah, I personally, again, everyone's different, unique, etc. I actually, like, XCOM is probably one of my favorite types of strategy game. I fucking love those styles of games. It's why I want to play Midnight Suns. Like, Midnight Suns is that XCOM style as well, if I'm not mistaken. It could be. Wouldn't surprise me. Wouldn't fucking surprise me, wah. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Why is my health so low? Again, everyone has their stuff that they like and don't like, so we don't fucking judge. Because again, we're all special, wonderful, and unique.
Around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel, like you would with a proper mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase. But no matter how nicely it sounds, he can't really do anything about the smell.
Actually, yeah, like, if it is that style, even though, yeah, RNG can absolutely fuck you over, I have a real soft spot for those, tactics RPGs, you know, and they can truly fuck you over if you're not... Oh, that sounds like a bomb. That's exactly it, Kyo. Now you said it, buddy. Now you said it. No, I'm good, please. Get out of my fucking way. You satchel of fucking... Oh, no, this puke vomit. There's a game for everyone out there. True that. True that, Kyo. That's the one that's like Left 4 Dead, is it? Is it a cards game? Really? I didn't know. I did not know it was a card game. That's wild. I thought it was like XCOM style. My bad. My bad. How the fuck do I get out of here though? Yeah, big fucking... Oh wait, is that now? That's not the way out. I don't fucking know what. Alright, buddy. Oh wait, look, there's a fucking vent over here. What? Alright, let's go up the vent. Dark Tide rocks. Yep. I must check it out some stage. I think it's on Game Pass, if I'm not mistaken. Which I very well could be. Wouldn't fucking surprise me if I was. Burn, baby, burn. Yes! Fuck you, Cobb, you sack of shit. I think Darktide is, if I'm not mistaken. But use cards to do attacks or actions. Oh, okay. That sounds like it would be significantly RNG heavy. Because not only are you playing that kind of XCOM style game, which can be quite RNG focused, but then you've got the added randomization of cards. And decks and stuff, I presume. Warhammer, yeah? That's the one, yeah? Warhammer. Do you know the one? Warhammer. Wayne, why the fuck do you like me? Well, I'm waiting for Wayne's response. It's easy, Paddy. I don't. Well, I mean, you know. Here's an example of what Darktide has that Left 4 Dead doesn't. Darktide is set in the Warhammer 40k universe. Left 4 Dead 2 isn't. Because I'm a prick. Fucking not wrong there. You know that? You're not wrong there now, kid. Ari. Wee woo. Alright. Do you really want to hurt me? Sure. Do you really want to make me cry real bad?
None of these other chunks will talk.
Wait.
Try and laugh at me.
Oh. Here we go. Oh, there he is.
Is accomplished.
There he is, man himself. Where's that big daddy? Oh, he could be useful. Sander, asshole, Colonel Sanders.
It's beautiful.
What's up, Colonel Sanders? Oh, I like him glitching around the place. We call her Colonel Sanders because they say she's finger-licking good. Oh, wow. I love you, Jabba Wacky.
Find your path to Ryan is now clear. Tell him Sanders said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private news. But who knows if that may yet even more. Now, go.
Where is he? Oh, bye-bye, Sander Cohen. Fuck you. You fucking dick. Is it, though? Is it really, Atlas? For re-reels, not for play-plays. All right, I can't remember where that bathosphere was. Was it back this way? Oh, fucking no. It was this way, right? Here it is. Hails, yeah, let's go fuck up Andrew Ryan, folks. Let's do it. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. I can feel it. I can feel it. Well, the boys in Ryan's labs can make it hack proof, but that don't mean we ain't gonna hack it. Legging it. Ah, Rui. Yeah.
Watch yourself. Ryan Sturrock. We best keep
it's by far and away nowhere near one of the worst accent.
Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that
pretty phenomenal.
We get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
I'm already a ghost, bitch. Ghost in the machine, kid. Oh, you fucking fuck your RNG, you son of a bitch.
Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
He said the thing.
It's time to finish this.
That won't mean anything, but oofta. Oofta, oofta, oofta. I need sideways ones. Oh my fucking shut. And, I mean, Assassin's Creed Rogue is pretty bad too, man. I mean, I love Assassin's Creed Rogue, but by God. But by fucking gum. It's not fucking good. Worst part is, I think the guy in Assassin's Creed Rogue was actually Irish, right? I think that's what broke my fucking heart. I was like, wait, what? How could you do this to your own people? Thank you very much for the blessings. I appreciate that. Do you know what I mean? I appreciate that. Hurry. Let's go. I hate my stupid Dublin accent.
For someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Oh, I didn't tell him he got it. I killed the fucker, man. I killed the fuck. I was in no mood for that prick.
Find a better hide. Don't run away from me!
Hello, Mary. Oh, thank fuck. Okay. Right. Okay, that's good. Thanks for clearing that up for me. I'm going around spreading misinformation. Fake news, Murphy. Fake news. Moira. Patrick. Would you kindly shut the fuck up, Shay? Would you kindly shut the fuck up? Assassin's Creed Odyssey. I gotta probably nap a bit, but like my body's screaming at me to get a little sleepy's midday here. Lurk is official now, have a good one, folks. Great stream as always, Pads. Thank you very much, you absolute legend. It is great to have you. Alright, Jabber, thank you so much. Fucking appreciate and love and adore the absolute shit out of you, my friend. Now and forever much. I fucking love you. You look after yourself. Ah! Nine! No! How dare you? Stop it now! I'm a cop, you idiot! Oh, fuck. Yeah, nah, nein! If we had one more pointy upper one, and then we put this here, and we put that there, and then we click the finish button.
Some of the way to dead space. Call it late birthday pints.
What the fuck are you playing at, you fucking beautiful bastard? Jesus Christ. Thank you so much, Wayne. Thank you so fucking much. That is incredible. I have a car again, so I may be down for birthday pints. I'll crash at your gaff. I'll call down some Saturday, stay over, grab pints, hang out. That'd be fucking great. Thank you so much, Wayne. I really do mean that. Like, I'm not fucking taking the piss. I'm not fluffing you up. I really, really fucking do appreciate... Oh, God, look at this shit. I really, really fucking do appreciate it, man. Like, thank you. Yeah, like, I mean, that does contribute. That really does help. I still don't know if I'll be getting it. As I say, I'm still not 100%. We'll have to see, because there's a few things that have to be sorted right away. But for example, I could very, you know, if I have to sort, you know, the car out and stuff. But once the car is fully sorted, etc., then that gives me the chance to come down. And sure, even if we didn't go for points, even if we just got a couple of cans and sat in and watched a movie or hung out, I'd love that, man. I'd really fucking love that. Yeah, fucking yart. On that note, though, we're going to treat that as my coffee break. Now, the thing is, this is going to be a test. In my welcome pack for eBay, I got this flask, okay? It's a fucking mighty fine flask. It's bigger than my head, as in taller. Yeah, no, dude, I'd love it though, man. I would love it. It feels like it's still hot. I put tea in this earlier. Yeah, look, and it's from my new benefactor, see? It says eBay. Okay, it still smells like tea. Is it hot? Lads, it looks like there's steam coming off it, boys. I think there's steam coming off it. No fucking way. This is a game changer for streams, lads. Did you? Holy shit, that shows you where my brain's at. But yeah, look. Like, that's... It was in my eBay welcome pack along with a pen, a notepad, a really nice notepad, actually. It's one of those sustainable... You know, it's like bamboo or something. It's really fucking nice. I like a nice notepad. Look at this shit. It's on brown paper. And what else? Oh, yeah. I got this USB charger majiggy. So it's a 6-in-1 charger, apparently. I only see 3 things on it, but apparently it's a 6-in-1. Oh, that's funky. I understand now. Oh. It's actually turned into vodka. One sec, let me check this. It's still hot, guys. That's fucking roasting and tastes good. Oh, look at my color-changing PlayStation mug as well. Obviously, it's not full. It's not full. One sec, I wonder if I tilt the cup like this, will heat that side of it just enough. No, it knows. Oh, fuck, that's good. Well, it's 6-in-1 with 3 parts, so it can go for the double penetration. So handy for tea, yeah. I'm going to use it for coffee as well once I have enough coffee. Somebody pointed out earlier, could you go into Apple Green and fill that with coffee and just go up and pay for a coffee? I'm just asking for a friend. That's still scalding. And I put that in literally probably half an hour prior to stream. Oh my God. I think it stays hot for 5 hours, if I'm not mistaken. And then PlayStation. Now, obviously, I don't need to break for coffee, as I normally would. But I am busting to take a piss. I'm not going to lie. I have the bladder of a near 40-year-old. So I may end up having to fuck off down and get myself a piss. Go for a piss. Go to the potty. Go to the toilet. Wayne, that is insanely generous though, man. And I just really want to be fucking clear when I say this. I never expect those kind of donos. I understand. Like, the thing is, right, when I start getting paid from this job, I have every intention of supporting the creators that I love in the way that so many of you have supported me. Like, now that I will have that little bit of excess, you know, disposable income, I am very keen to start, you know, supporting my favorite content creators again. But yeah, I'm just going to go to the bathroom. So will I leave you with me screaming into the void? That cool? Somewhere beyond the BRB screen waiting for me. My love will kill Cohen Sanders. Sanders Cohen. Fuck! I can't believe I butchered that. All right, I'll be back in 2-3 minutes, folks. Cheers. Enjoy this.
Oh! You're fucked! Nyan! Get down on the ground! Get to the chopper!
Not so fucking great now. Fuck back here, you little red bitch. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Kill your fucking babies too. fuck back here. All A&E boys. He's gonna need. Ah, Coroner!
Lads, what's going on? Why am I being here?
Oh god, please don't fall, you little fucking lunatic.
Yeeted onto the keyboard again!
Alright, someone needs a bit of disappointment in their life. Fucking sleep with me.
What's that?
Lord, no! Who are you? Get out of here! You have no power here, fall demon!
Oh god, no! More to it, more alive! No! Get rid of it! End it!
Well, they're sitting the doll, drinking pints, eating potatoes, at a party, throwing balloons up in the air, fucking shagging each other, riding in the doll like fucking animals! A whole lot of them!
Anything louder than loud. Ah, dead joke. Motherfucking bastard shit fuck, huh?
Yet those it taints become undying. Undying? Yes, they do not die.
I am thirsty for death.
I didn't, as soon as the words came out of my mouth, I was like, think about what you just said.
And coming out in front, we have Silverhawk, followed closely by Auroraverse. Let's Survive Paddy Blaze is close behind, but it doesn't matter because he can't win jack shit. Delonious is not far off. Oh my goodness, what kind of mindfuckery is this? Oh, Jesus Christ. Silverhawk and Auroraverse flying around and around. Oh my goodness, I can't even keep up with these shenanigans. Well, fuck my life and color me sideways. This is not what I was expecting today.
How was all your days? I shaved my balls.
Touchy Rolls didn't save dick. Ocarina of Time 3D. What was that? Ah, you fucking bitch! Sorry, bitch. I'm a fucking weirdo.
We're talking nonsense, Sarah. I'm drinking root beer. I'm eating Twizzlers. I tried eating a Tootsie Roll and I nearly fucking killed myself from it because it was a pile of shit. It was fucking rubbish, Sarah. Do you have a Tootsie Roll? They're fucking shit.
Jesus Christ. Who the fuck was that guy? That was in my angrier days. I wasn't actually angry. That was a bit of crack. That was like a character I created there for a little bit. Who would just fly off the handle for stuff.
You shall know I am the Lord!
Oh, I don't think so. There we go. Who's the Lord now, bitch? Get wrecked. How's about them apples? Yeah, old fucking biddy. Yeah, old biddy.
Contributing to the pee bottle fund.
She broke my heart.
What the? Lads! Rook! Wing! What are you? Alright, Rook, you're gonna have to come out with me and Wayne. I know you don't drink, but you're gonna have to come out for a couple like of Cokes with us or something. Rook, thank you so fucking much, man. You didn't need to do that. You really didn't. As I say, like, I don't even fucking really know what to say, man. That's fucking the insane generosity of you folks. It's fucking wild. Thank you. It's so fucking appreciated, too. Trust me. Believe that. Believe when I say that I'm not bullshitting you. I am very fucking grateful for the support. Thank you so much. And also, I love the idea of the pee bottle. Let's make it happen. Let's make it happen. Pee bottle all the way. Actually, that flask would make a great pee bottle, and it would keep the pee warm. Bullshit me, Paddy. Bullshit me harder. No, I'm fucking... I am not bullshitting you. I really am not. Believe that. Uh-oh. Where are you? Mary, show yourself. Mary? What are you fucking doing? Where are you? Oh, hello. I don't do bullshit, man. I genuinely don't. You know what I'm like. I speak my stupid fucking mind all the time. Let's go. Mary's eating all the Twizzlers. Twizzlers are good, man. I like me some Twizzlers. Not gonna lie. I can fuck with some Twizzlers. It's the other things that we don't speak of ever. Who doesn't like a bit of twizzling every now and again? I love to be twizzled of a Tuesday night. That's why I go to the airport Clarion. Let's go this, and this. Perfect. Look at that. Sick. I hear somebody. Where are you? Why are you crying?
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, their wives.
Jesus.
What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
My preference is to watch you bleed out. Let alone a mate.
But this is what this comes at. I don't know if killing Mr. Ryan will stop the war. But I know it won't stop while that man breathes.
Michael Caine.
I love Mr. Ryan. But I love Rapture. If I have to kill one to save the other.
McDonough seemed like a good man, in fairness. Okay, so...
Unlike all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that
makes
what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
Jesus Christ, you condescending prick. Oh shit, no way. I'd love to... I didn't know about that. I must fucking read that, bro. That sounds fucking cool. I do love McDonough. Where's he gone? Oh shit. Oh shit, I didn't mean to take another fucking photo, bro. That was pretty fucking dumb of me, bro. Oh shit! I'm gonna die here. 150,000%. Oh shit. Where you at? Oh well.
Game over, yeah!
Oh yeah. It was that era, wasn't it? Was that Havoc? Was that Havoc physics engine? I think. That had the ridiculous ragdolls. It was fucking, it's a thing of pure beauty. Majesty. I know, for the Bible tells me so. Haha, fuck you, Houdini Splicer. You prick. Uh-oh. Shut up. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. I'm not doing very well here, am I? It's like, let's be fucking straight. Oh, fuck off.
Rapture is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs?
Yo, Pilgrim, what's up?
Humming with the thoughts of young minds.
Welcome back.
My city will live. My city will thrive. And when that day comes...
Your city's fucked, bro.
Use your tombstone for paving tiles.
Wow. I'm telling you, Andrew Ryan is one of those people that truly loves the fucking sound of his own voice, doesn't he? He really fucking loves the sound of his own voice. Okay. Hephaestus. That's from Greek mythology, right? If I'm not mistaken. He's just a little bitch. Forge, ugly as fuck. Yeah, I remember that, lads. Kill him, Mr. B. Lads, I would love, because it was one of my favorite games growing up, I would love to pick up a copy. A good, like, a really good quality copy of The Bouncer. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to attack the Big Daddy right now. That was not part of my plan.
I traded you, Warlord, for them.
Shit. He's not solitary. There's other enemies around him, isn't there? Oh, bollocks. Okay, I guess not. Oh, hello.
Run to your devil.
Oh, shit, lads. This is not good. Not fucking good at all. Bugger. Come on, follow me, you dumb shit. He's just a little bitch. I'm convinced that's what she's saying every time, even when I know it's not. Sorry, I had to kill your big daddy. No offense. I just had to. I apologize, mostly. Honestly, I just want to take an extra minute here. Oh, wait. We'll listen to Tenenbaum first.
And done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world
has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Yes! Okay, cool. Nice one. Okay, I mean, only God can judge me or something, Tupac said.
You think you can hide? The Lord sees all.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. The dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Janie Citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids.
Wait, what?
Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Rabble. No, genuinely, once again, I know you're probably sick of hearing me say it. It doesn't matter. I will continue to say it. Thank you so much, Wayne. Thank you so much, Castle Rook. You guys... I know you think I'm being fucking... an idiot, or I don't know what you think I am, but... I'm not shitting you when I say how much I appreciate the support that you've given me. Like, it may come across whatever way, but...
Father, why have you forsaken me?
Father, dear hands, I commend my spirit. Father, dear hands, why have you forsaken me? In your heart, forsaken me. We'll go for an old health upgrade. Fuck it. Can never go wrong with a fucking health upgrade. You know what I mean? Sick. Oh, fuck you. That was dumb. Rabble, love me some Scrabble. Me too. Scoby! Guys, Scoby MK, one of the greatest fucking humans you will ever meet. As long as you will live on this planet. Scoby, what is the fucking crack, lad? You just back from Scotland? You were over with the lads for the birthdays, were you? Sending you lots of love, me dear. You're a good old lad, Mr. Scoby. Oh, fuck you, game. See that shit? See what it just did to me? I dare it. I fucking dare it. I commend my spirit, etc.
What?
There's a lot to explore around here, bro.
I'll be onto you. Run! I'm his hammer and his
dove. He's dead.
At the bottom of the sea, insanity. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites?
I read that wrong.
Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control? A society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible.
He'd totally be on fucking Rumble, lads.
It was impossible.
And he'd be best friends with Andrew Tate, I swear to Christ. Andrew Ryan and Andrew Tate would be fucking hanging out. And they'd both fucking be smelling their own farts, thinking they were class. Heat last monitoring. Alright, let's go so. Itch back and go back on Sunday for a gig in Glasgow. Nice, man. I'm heading over for a gig in March, would you believe? March. Uh-oh, I don't like that. I don't like that very much at all. Where are you? Where are you?
Here.
I am heading back over for a bare tooth / motionless in white gig in March. Very excited. Very, 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 very excited. Uh-oh. Come on, show yourself, you filthy fucking bastard. Wait, that's back. Oh, no, it's not back once I came.
Whence you came?
Oh, hello. Hi, splicers. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, Okay, that's going to be another Houdini splicer one. But what I want is this lead head. I want that motherfucker. Oh, you dirty bastards. Fuck you. Game, why are you being such a fucking prick? Come on, where are you? Show yourself. I'll hop this off your fucking skull. That's what I'm talking about. This degree of failure is something truly beautiful.
Baby, is that you?
No.
Are you here to hurt?
No, I kind of am, yeah. Like, absolutely no offense. Oh shit, she's already in electric, so not a great choice using electric buck on her. Where's she gone? Wait, what the? Oh, hello. How are you keeping?
I know what you're up.
Really? What's that?
You can run, but
you can't hide, bitch. All right, scary Terry, whatever you say. Looking at your computer, question, why do you have 83 gigabytes of pictures of sock puppets? Oh, no. Oh, no. I mean, no kink shaming here. We don't kink shame. But man, that's fucked up. I'm joking, of course. Of course. Come on, Frosty Fish McGee. Frosty Fish McGee in the adventures of dumbness. Oh, you fucking prick. What a great time to reload, you fucking moron.
You're only making it worse for yourself.
That was also a great time to reload.
To create a place like this.
Oh, shut up. God, he's patting himself on the back.
You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite at your side.
Enough termites can still take down Versailles, you fucking self-serving fucking socialite dick. Oh shit, bro. Ah, fuck. Shittily fuck. Nope, we're doomed. Ow. Thank you. Why did I? I'm so angry at myself. I make a lot of foolish decisions. Oh, I hear a Big Daddy Little Sister combo. Where are they though?
Something about cures and all them university types. They're so smart, except when they ain't. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say boo,
no.
He's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the date of Australia Day. Now's every week so I slip in real gentle and dig a buck or two from the till. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Ah! It has run!
Okay, where are you? Jumpy man. Oh, fuck. No, that's not what I wanted. Oh, well. Oh, that fucked you up. Something fierce. Oh, hey, what's up? Oh, fuck, he gave me a hopper. Ouch. Ouch, ouch, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's gone. Fuck you. Daddy, where do your little sisters come from? Well, when the officials of Rapture see a little girl who might survive the conversion process, they abduct her from her family and mess her up. Oh, shit. Wayne, don't hesitate to go to bed, buddy, if you need to, but my friend. Please don't hesitate to head off and get some schlips. You need that, my friend. It's old G. Wait. I think we're golden. Yes. Wake up at like 4 a.m. That's fair, actually.
Because Mr. Ryan's got more important things to do than to enforce loyalty in the ranks. Say hello to Monty.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade.
Oh, will you?
What was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
Honestly, he's a
I begged Mr. Ryan.
He's a fucking moron.
Futuristics over to Atlas's voice as a peace offering. But the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here in Rapture, but it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
I fucking love some of the lines in those, like, the actual fucking writing of them is phenomenal. Like, it's so good. Do you know what I mean? Yeah. Oh, shitsicles. Give me one going the other way. Give me one going the other way. Give me this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. Then this one. Then, oh, fucking shit. This lad. Oh, fuck. This lad? Yes, you. Where is this boy? Yeah, that's the one. Oh, no. Yes. No, yes. There. Well, Wayne, whenever you do feel the need to drop off, man, I'm going to be finishing up about 11, because my brother has returned home to China. So I don't need to be finishing at 10:30 anymore. So I'm going to be on till about 11, roughly. And I am incredibly appreciative of the time that folks have spent here hanging out. It's overwhelmingly cool of y'all. So what are you going to be? A man or a monster? Do I get cool monster powers? Like, can I become a werewolf? Because if so, then hook me the fuck up. Yeah, where's the werewolf plasmid, bro?
I didn't recognize the twist that come into the shop today. Stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad china. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell.
Showed me round her backyard? That's horrific. That is a truly horrific way of implying that. I like seeing this more industrial side of Rapture. I think that's so fucking cool. Because, like, we're very used to seeing the kind of cityscapes. If you could be a werewolf or a vampire, which would you be? I'd definitely be a werewolf.
We have turned away from your life.
Put him where I can see him.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Fuck that. Being a vampire is no crack. Shit crack, like. That's what I want on my tombstone. Being a vampire is shit crack. Paddy Murphy, 2023. Your mama's a heretic, bitch.
Builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Hold it!
Oh, shit, shit, shit. I liked that there you could see them actually using the gene bank, which means like they were actually like swapping out their plasmids and shit. I think that's pretty fucking cool. Not gonna lie. Or a coinkydink. Is it though? Is it though? Oh, well, this has proven to be shit. Oh, are you... Wait, before... Oh, no. Oh, no. No! Wait. Fuck. There's no way out of this, is there? Cool. Thanks, RNG. RNG is the biggest enemy in this game. Oh my fucking god, there's no... Oh my fucking Jesus. Oh, fuck. Christ, I'm shitting myself. I'm shitting myself. I'm fucking shitting. Oh no. No, we're fucked. Oh my god, I'm actually about to cry. Very good, Rook. Very good, I like it. You calls? My god!
Do you guys have any idea there's a war on? If you don't follow proper maintenance of those big daddies, they burn through those R-34s like them Eve's apple berries go through penicillin. I've got Atlas's goons hitting us non-stop and two dead mechanics just this week. We need to control costs. If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed on dry land.
I do fucking love the supporting cast of this game, though. Like, as in, I find so many of the characters are genuinely interesting. And, like, have compelling little, like, stories. That's why I actually think Bioshock would be better as, like, a Netflix series rather than a movie. Because I'd love to see, like, I'd love to see different stories inside of Rapture rather than just, like, the base narrative. Like, if somebody said to me you can do something with Bioshock as a film or a show, I would be like, I want to do a thing called Tales of from Rapture. Like Bioshock Tales from Rapture. Oh shit. Where is she? I think they were back this way. Killing big daddies takes a lot of effort. Oh, you fucker. Ha ha ha. You're dead now. Well, that's kind of what I mean, Rook. Like, but I'd call it like Tales from Rapture, like, and I'd have it like that. I'd have some of it take place prior to the collapse. I'd have some of it take place during the collapse.
You saved me.
But I wouldn't have it necessarily, as we say, ever really be... Like, I'd actually only, yeah, like, semi-allude to it, like... That, like, somebody's like, oh, what the hell was that? And then they, like, look out the window and you see part of a plane sinking down. And it's like, then you hear, like, you know, that there's a bathysphere after being pulled down. And you're like, oh, shit. And then season two would be the events of the game. Or like season, it wouldn't be a season two, it would just be called Bioshock, whereas the first one would just be called the prequel series would be called Tales from Rapture. That'd be my two cents anyway. I mean, I didn't technically do that to you, big guy, just making that clear. There is a third little sister down here, so if we... Yo, what's up, woo-woo-wah? How you getting on? Welcome, welcome, welcome. How is life? I can see light coming from your belly. Hope you're keeping well. You're a merc. And I don't mean a fancy car, do you know what I mean? Oh, what the fuck is that shit over here? Oh. Well, that's dumb. Bull tells me so. Okay, fine. Fuck you, Big Daddy. I'm not waiting around for you to find a little sister. Fuck off. I've got shit to do. Can't all flop about the place. I observe all his commandments. Really?
Brian's spies are dragging the young woman off right now. I'm certain she's one of Brian's spies sent to fill me out.
Oh.
I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl will end up on Brian's bloody trophy wall. Finished.
How's your day, Aurora? Are you a Care Bear? Because there's light coming from your belly. Either that or you're a splicer. I don't know. Or like you've got Adam in you. That. There's no way of saying that. That. I give up. I give up. I'm done. I'm out. Every time I try, No, there's nothing I can say. Oh, you might be buying a car tomorrow? I know, right? I know! I fucking know, Wayne, alright? Oh, fuck you, you prick. Why wouldn't it let me hack that? That's very irritating. That is very exciting. I hope that Adam at least bought dinner first. Okay, we're now we can go through this secret entrance way. I observed all of his commandments. Oh, shut up. No one cares about your fucking stupid commandments, you useless prick. Shut your fucking mouth. I call shotgun. Oh, I get it now. I get that. I get jokes. Honestly, Aurora, fucking delighted for you. It's very exciting stuff, like, in fairness. It really is. Sending you all the good vibes. I call tank. Jesus. Father dear, hands I commend my spirit. Father dear, oh fuck, there is a lot of these. Ouch, why did that fucking hit me?
Game over, yeah!
I hope so too, Aurora. That would suck. I hope that it lasts you a long, 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 long time. Why can I actually imagine Rook rocking up in a tank? Because I would, Wayne. There you go. The question and the answer right beside each other. Oi. Fucking quit it. Your smell of fucking want off ya. Uh-oh. I love that the Big Daddy's just stomping around, like, not giving a fuck. He's just like, yeah, whatever, fucking kill each other, I don't care. I got shit to do, bro. I ain't got time for your bollocks. Where'd you get the tank? Me, see? What the fuck? Why is there no... Ew. Why is there no fucking health kits? You bastard. You big old fucking bastard, bah. Swear to God. Oh, wait. Uh-oh. I wonder, is there anything we can grab to, like, give me this. Here you go. This is how you do it right here. This is what I'm talking about. Where did I get the tank, Wayne? Ukrainian guards. Yeah, it's him. Jesus. Can you stop? Can you just stop, please? Oh, come on. Okay, cool. That's decent-ish. I presume there's gonna be some good shit in here. Fair enough. Story checks out, Rook. I'll allow it. What is this? Nitroglycerin? Your mama's a nitroglycerin. Fuck your record player.
Is there blood in the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing? Undeniable. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom.
Great chain. I have a tattoo of that.
That invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Three fully upgraded weapons. How fucking bad, lads. Arise. That's what I'm talking about. Serious. I'm not killing that big daddy, because if they don't have a little sister with them, they're not worth my murder. Oh fuck, get out of my way. Ooh, what's that kill? Something fun? Is this something I'll see in the Discord when I finish? I'm Mr. Taint. That's what I thought that song was saying a while ago, by the way. And I was like, ew, what a horrible name. Mr. Taint. Oh. God, I love when you end up with RNG that doesn't allow. Like, unless I had changed this one right at the very fucking start. You fucking pricks. Fuck you. Ooh. Dead Big Daddy, what I didn't kill. Alright. I'll allow it.
What a balmy dream. Some kind of fruit tree spinning like a top. And it was pouring juice.
Is that
there,
fucking right? Morty?
Choking the bastard. But it wasn't a tree, really. When I looked closer, it was the core control. The gizmo that feeds the maglocks on Ryan's gate. You can't cut off the power. It comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice. But I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it. The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst.
Holy shit, that's a big bomb. Oh yeah, fuck you. No, fuck off.
R34 lead shield wire studs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pre-betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line, and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Nothing destroyed. Wait, what? I'm confuzzled. Something about ionic gel at one point. I remember watching one of my friends play this back in the day, and they played heavily as a like telekinesis focused, and I was like, this is so dumb, what are you doing? And then like they fucking dominated this game, man. If you use telekinesis right in this game, you are fucking laughing, boys. You are fucking laughing. Wait. Can we... I'm presuming I need that nitroglycerin, but I just don't know how to get to it. Wait, what was it? I'm one nitroglycerin charge. Well, that's fucking great and all. I mean, how the fuck do I get in there? Alright, again. don't like killing Big Daddies for no reason. Like, again, they're, you know, they're my friends. Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so. Okay, one can of ionic gel, we need a second one. Ooh, there's a safe here, let's fucking hack that shit, and let's hope we don't fuck up our RNG right out the gate, that'd be cool. Oh, fuck you, game. Oh, Jesus. Jiminy Jillikers radioactive, man. Oh my fucking lord. Give me one, there we go. Give me a chance. Hails, yeah, give me that shit. Oh, yeah, that's my shit. Because I ain't no Andrew Ryan. Because I ain't no Andrew Ryan. Oh, wait, he's hurt. That's pretty cool. We could probably kill him relatively easily. Ish. I'm sorry, but I needed that wire cluster. I mean, I didn't want to kill you, but I'll do what I need to. Just saying. Like, as again, I'm not trying to be a dick. I'll just, you know, I'm pragmatic above all else. You know, I'm nothing if not pragmatic. What? Oh, hello. There are a lot of things in there. Give it a whack. Give it an old waxy. Ouch. Could you please not do that? Thank you. Give me something, anything to hop off this fucker. Ow, okay, I deserve that.
Game over, yeah!
Game over, yeah. Alright, let's fuck this fuck up. Sorry, bro. I didn't mean to kill you. Please don't hurt me, Daddy. Hurt that splicer instead. Exactly! You know, he wasn't doing enough to help me either in this situation. So we have the shit we need, I think, bar that incinerator or whatever the fuck it's called, but nitroglycerin, but we will it's so easy to mix up an incinerator and nitroglycerin. Those are basically the same words in the English language. Oh no, wait, they're not at all. Well, well, what?
Thus saith the Lord.
Fuck you and fuck your lord. Let me in, let me in. Alright, so now it says, wait for it. So now we need to go get the other thing. Uh-huh. Alright. Where are you? I'm gonna murder you. I'm gonna murder you all. That's how I roll, baby. This is where shit gets complex.
Sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I'll do what you say.
I didn't mean to make you so complicated. Fuck. I don't recall how we get the nitroglycerin out of here. I don't remember. Well, that didn't work.
I observe all his commandments.
Fuck you. There's gotta be a secret button around, lads. Like, literally, there's gotta be a secret button around. See? Fucking called it. Oh, fuck you! Alright, let's do a bit more hacking, so. Let's do the hacker. Alright. So, one of our assignments at work today was to look up, like, a weird item on eBay that, like, you know, we'd be interested in. And I looked up Jensen Ackles' autograph. Because, you know... What do you think, bro? If it looks like a bomb and smells like a fucking bomb. Not breaking into Chop Suey again, so you can fuck off trying to fucking constantly get me singing fucking System of a Down songs. Father dear.
Sinners, hide in the shadow, heretic! Leave!
Hop a big daddy fucking corpse off him. That is the way to go, lads. That's my new strategy. Rook, fucking boom, headshot for the entire Irish race. I love it. My God. I love it. Especially not in this era, Rook. In the era this game takes place in. Oof-da. All right, let's go. Click all the buttons. Click them wily. Click them like you just don't care. Click them, flick them, bop them, pop them. Admittedly, that was an explosive take, but I saw the opportunity he went with it. My God. My goodness gracious me. In the best fucking possible way.
But if I read these plans right, direct valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core.
The core?
I'm sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
What can I do to make you love me? The core? Oh, sorry, the cores. What can I do to make you care? The cork. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful, mate. You need, bruv. Absolutely. Alright, let's go.
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't know. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer a quick death in parasite. It will be preferable to what you will learn if you win.
But no, Jim. Yeah. So don't worry, that's how HMV always treated it. If you remember correctly. They used to always put the sticker over poor Jim's fucking head. Well, I say poor Jim and then I remember everything that Jim Core says and suddenly I don't feel like poor Jim anymore. Why does Santorini sound Spanish? Ask Armin Shimmerman, I guess. Well, that's sad. I'm sad now.
Are they all dead? Hope so. Best be heading on to the core.
Ow. Why did my eye hurt so much? Stupid eye. I'll rip you out of my head if you don't stop. Oh, I suppose Atlas is also a character from Greek mythology. There's probably a lot of references to...
Far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second. And maybe...
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Well, lucky for me, I love the feeling of a knife in my back. How about that? Gotcha. Just everyone stay the fuck out of my way. Oh, fuck, there's a security alert. Of course there is. Good times. Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the Marlboro Man. Good night, Jason. Have good rest. Fuck, that's a lot of these pricks again. Oh shit, bro, I'm gonna fucking die. The fuck out my way. The fuck out my way. Stay the fuck out my way. Keep my random Irishman's name out your fucking mouth. Ah, fuck.
Game over, yeah!
All right, we're good. Don't worry. I'm fine. You guys fine? You okay? Y'all good? Come back when you get some money, buddy. I'm not your buddy, guy. It's ridiculously cold, Aurora, right? Like, it's disgustingly cold. Horrifyingly, unconscionably cold.
Help me, Madonna.
Madonna? She's not even born yet, bro.
I send you play.
What's the point?
Il Madonna. That was a swear word over in Malta. Well, like a swear term. Il Madonna. A lot of their swears are kind of religious. It's great crack. Alright, guy friend. I'm not a friend, buddy. Oh, shit. I like that you can kind of use the bodies as shields as well, though. See? Pretty fucking slick. I sometimes forget how slick this game is. I never forget how good it is, but I sometimes forget how slick it is. It was Baltic when I went for a walk. It's fucking Baltic, Shem. You know what I mean? Fucking Baltic.
In the end, all that matters to me is me. And all that matters to you is you. It is the nature of things.
Fucking is. Ooh, that was a nice click of the hands. Now the eggs are in the scramble. Ryan will be looking to take down Fontaine, or Fontaine will be taking down Ryan. Wouldn't be long getting a frostbitten penis like Prince Harry. I agree. And then you could sell your story about your frostbitten penis and your brother making you slip on a dog bone. Make millions. Be great. Jesus, I haven't had a frostbitten penis in years, lads. Don't tell anyone, though. I've said it in a perfectly fucking public space, but please don't tell anyone, alright? I think here is a really good place to leave this tonight. Like, I know I have, like, an extra 12 minutes, but I think for me, in my head, I'm like, this is a really good spot to finish up this stream. I mean, I'm back tomorrow night with more, so fuck it. That's what we're gonna do. Also, I just need to say one more fucking time. Wayne, Castle Rook, you're fucking insane. Thank you for your donations. It means the fuck... You don't know how much that actually fucking helps at the moment. You really don't. Like, after getting robbed in Barcelona and shit, man, like, I've had nothing. I've had not a fucking bean. So, like, thank you so fucking much. I'm not bullshitting. I know you said, like, keep bullshitting me earlier, Paddy, and stuff, but I'm not. I swear in that, Rook. I swear in my fucking life. That I'm not bullshitting about that. Yeah, Frostbitten Knob is a great place to finish up any stream, I find. I was going to say, what will we play after Bioshock? And then I was like, oh wait, we're playing Bioshock 2 and then Bioshock Infinite. I was going to say then we could play Dishonored after that, but then I think that's a lot of very similar games then. Like, and I don't want things to get stale again. So I'm trying to figure out like what to play in between. A few people have been recommending High on Life to me. And it is something that I have wanted, like, it is on my fucking radar. I have it downloaded. Look, if it helps, then I'm happy. It fucking does, man. It really does. Again, I don't think you understand the impact of the things of, like, I know, for example, when you have it, like, when I get my second and third paycheck, I'm going to have a reasonable amount of cash again. And when you have it, you don't think, you're like, oh, look, it's only 20 quid, man. Don't sweat the small stuff. It's grand. But when you have fucking nothing, when you have, oh, this tattoo, this one, I love it. Thank you again, Aurora. Thank you, Wayne. Thank you, everybody else who helped. I am a tat boy. Tat-rific. Remember, guys, follow your stupid fucking dreams. A man chooses, a slave obeys, which is going to be very, that's going to be important in the next episode. I caused your gob to drop. I call that a win. You did. You fucking did, man. You're not wrong there. Lads, does anybody want to have a chat about anything in particular other than frostbitten penises? I'm in love with my flask. I'm in love with my fucking flask. It's glorious. It just means, as I say, that I don't have to fucking... Especially with the fact that we're using, like, a stove boil kettle. I'm not cool at all. Nobody thinks that. You're the only one. Nobody else thinks that, Aurora. Nobody else. Oh my god, I love this so much. You don't understand. Stupid fucking eBay with their like, oh, we're sending you a dumb flask. No, fuck you, Kyo. Nobody thinks I'm cool, trust me. I do not. No, nobody thinks I'm cool. Or at least if you do, now is the time to seek professional help. I can't bring it with me and I'd rather... Oh, dude. Do you know, again, that's similar to me though, bro. Like, as I say, the reason I have nothing when I have nothing is because when I have it, I give it to the people that bring me joy. Do you know what I mean? That's why I don't have fucking savings and shit. Because I'm like, I just want to support the people I love and buy cool shit. Yeah, fucking... God, I fucking love Chainsaw Man. I'm really, as I say, I'm on the verge of like buying the mangas, when I get paid and stuff. But then part of me is like, but then it'll be like spoiling the anime for me. I know that the mangas are, you know what I mean, the original. But in my head, because I started watching the anime, I'm like, do I want to fucking spoil the anime for myself? Still think you're cool? No, you're wrong. You're wrong. Not cool. Sound? Yes. Handsome? Sometimes. Cool? Absolutely not. You're a bollocks, but a cool one. A bollocks. You're a bollocks, but a cool one. Also, my other new tattoo, remember? It's healed up nicely. It's looking good. Also, not getting... Spoiler, he's got a chainsaw and he's a man. It's so good though. Like, and I was like, 3 episodes in, I was like, this is really dumb. Like, I was like, the characters' motivations are dumb. It was about, on like the 3rd, 4th episode, I went, oh, it's presenting things in that way so that when you realize that the dumb arc is not what this is really about, it's so good. You're... Take my compliment. I don't think I can. Okay. Yeah. Cool. Thank you. I appreciate that. Lads, I'm gonna... Lads, ladies, folks. Shit's going down in an earlier round. And sugar, we're going down swinging. I'll be your number one with a bullocks. Loaded God complex. Cock it and pull it. I'm gonna head off. So let me finish up by saying what I always say, guys. First of all, a huge, massive thank you to everybody who's supported the stream, as you do. I'll be back tomorrow night, same time, 7:30 to 11. And yeah, let me finish by saying what I always say, which, as you know, is let's survive together and peace out. Take care of yourselves. You mean a lot to me. You're the cool ones. And yeah, see you soon. I fucking love you, guys.
We'll be right back.